can continue. Okay, now the cheese melts. Okay, now we're gonna do four more. So you can put your pencils down, just look, listen, speak. I really appreciate all your participation, by the way. Okay, repeat that. El helado. Otra vez. El helado.
El helado.
Sí or no? ¿Es el helado?
Yes. People do call it that because they're very similar. Let me just put it in. So yeah. Okay, sorry about that. So yeah, these are really interesting because regular empanadas, they have like meat in them or whatever is filling, but these are like gelatin inside, and when they heat them up and eat them, it's like liquid. So it's like really hot liquid in the pastry. And I thought that was really interesting. That really shows like the variation in countries. And I thought it was really cool. So I thought I'd show that to you guys. It's what? It's considered an empanada because it is a dough. But yeah, like I said, there's no translation for empanadas. So for the English on your graphic organizer, you can just write empanadas. But just know it's like a pastry filled with meat or veggies. Yeah. Do you call them empanadas?
Do I call them empanadas? Yes. Empanaditas? Okay, yeah. Does anyone else call them that empanaditas? No, I don't
know.
What do you call?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So there's a lot of different names. Do they look like this?
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, you can put that down too. I mean, I love it. Culture is relevant. So if you feel comfortable using that, totally go ahead. Okay. So in flan. Arlene, you said you had this, right? In flan? How good is it? long. Who has had flan? Raise your hand.
Good
amount of people. So it's like a, it has like a jello consistency for those who haven't tried it. So it's like wobbly, and it's I know it has sugar,
caramel,
yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, you melt it with the sugar, yeah. And I know you have to flip it or something.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't? You just leave it? And then, do you put it in the fridge?
No, you don't put it in the fridge, okay. My mom don't want to like
it. Yeah, she doesn't, okay. I've had it, like, where they, like, make it and they put it in the fridge, so it's, like, kind of old. But, yeah, the fan is really good. It's, like, a dessert. So it's not really, like,
it's bomb.
It's bomb. It's awesome. So, yeah, again, I'm sorry, there is no translation, but you can think of it like a jelly, though they're in here.